I'm going to draw the incentre of this triangle, and then I'm going to draw the incircle of this triangle. I start off by drawing bisectors of two of the angles of the triangle. Where the two bisectors meet, that's the incentre of my circle. With my set square, I drop a perpendicular from the incentre down to one of the sides of the triangle. This is the radius of my incircle.